I'm Mathilde. I'm a Waszp sailor from Norway, and I'm 16 years old.
Yeah, I'm Eira from Norway. I sail Waszp, and I'm also 16 years old.
My name is Nora, and I am from Norway as well, and I'm sailing the Waszp and the Laser.
My name is Pearl Lattanzi. I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii, and I've come to sail Waszp in Foiling Week. This is the most exciting place I've probably ever sailed. There's so many foiling boats. Before this, the most foiling or Waszps I've seen in one place were two, and now there's so many. It's so cool to see all the different boats, and all the people here are really nice. It's just fun to meet everyone, make new friends.
I think that people from other countries have the same interest as us. There's actually no big difference. We are all the same and we all like to sail. And I think also it's really nice to meet new people from all around the world. And I think that Paul Goodison is a really good guy and I look up to him.
And my favorite moment in Waszp sailing is just got to be that moment when you feel the acceleration, when you're going upwind or like on a reach and then you just shoot in and accelerate. It's the best feeling in the world. Well, I know it's crashing is just a part of sailing the boat, so you kind of just go with it and try not to crash too hard.
Some of the differences sailing here in Lake Garda and in home in Norway is that a lot more cold in Norway, and so it's nicer to get in the water here.
And it's also much steadier wind here than in back in Norway. The wind is from many directions.
It's very shifty in Norway.
Comparing Hawaii to Lake Garda, it's a hard question which one is better, but for sailing this is, I'd say, a better place because there's so many people invested in the sport. They just love sailing here, which is a little different from Hawaii. Not everyone is really into it, but you just find so many people who have the same interests as you and love it.